mistakes, have scored, and it's Robbie Rogers with his first touch, I do believe, after coming on as substitute.